Woman in Art, Artemisia Gentileschi. Throughout history, women have only been portrayed by men. These women are either two things, a depiction of what a real woman has to be, or the root of what is wrong with the world. Although not in all cases these women are naked or nude. The real question is, do women have to be naked in order to get into a museum? The Guerrilla Girls are a group of women fighting to end the sexism and racism in art. Founded in 1985 in New York, United States, they have continuously worked to get the world's attention and open their eyes on the issue of lack of women in art. One example is the painting The Birth of the Venus by Sandro Botticelli. The goddess Venus is of course nude. She is supposed to represent a true woman. How? She is pure and beautiful. Another example is the painting Les Demoiselles by Pablo Picasso. The women are once again nude. The two women on the right side have on what seems to be African masks. Picasso painted these women with these masks to represent hypersexuality. In the past, women had no right to have sexual pleasure. Sex was only for men's recreation and women's procreation. For women to be sexual in any kind or even in the past, African women have been represented to be hypersexual. Using African masks in his paintings, Picasso represents sexuality. And that is how racism and sexism are used to represent women in art. Another example of what a true woman should be is the painting Venus of Urbino by Titian. The nude woman is supposed to represent how beautiful she has to be. The dog is supposed to represent she must be loyal, the flowers in her hand fertile, and the pose she is in is she must be ready for men's pleasure. The woman in the back is domesticated, attending to her children. The painting Olympia by Edward Manet represents what is wrong with society. The naked woman is a prostitute. In the past, prostitution has been seen to be the root of all problems in society. All the blame is to be put into these women. Artemisia Gentileschi, a talented female artist who overcame many obstacles to become a true artist, depicts women differently. She was born on July 8, 1593. Her father, Orazio Gentileschi, was a skillful artist at the time.